Hi folks, thanks for dropping in. This is Darker Sky and we're playing Miracle Sudoku. Today's Sudoku is level 11 of Miracle Sudoku and it is a non-consecutive Thermo Sudoku. So to get us started, I'm going to start with the bulb, with the bulbs, with the long thermos. Let's see, it can be 2, 3, 4 or 5. The next one then is 3, 4, 5 or 6. Following that, it cannot be 4, so it's 5, 6 or 7. And then 6, 7 or 8. And then 7, 8, 9. All right, let's have a look. So this cannot be 8, because if it were 8, then this could not be anything. And likewise, this must be 5. That must be 7, and that must be 9. That must be 3. And that must be 2. Okay, so there's one thermo done. Let's look at the other one. Let's see, it's 1, not 2, 3, 4, or 5. And the same, it's 2, not 3, 4, 5, or 6. Not 3, 4, not 5, 6, 7. Five, six, and then 6, 7, 8. Right. This can't be 7. And it cannot be 6, so it must be 4. 6. That must be 8. And that must be 2. And 1 is the only thing smaller than 2. Right, so good job. That's the two long thermos done. Now, I have to decide what I want to do next. I don't know if the small thermos are gonna offer us much because they just don't, I don't know if they constrain, offer enough constraint, but we'll see. Let's see, 3. So 3 is over here. And it can't be down here, so it must be up here. So this is 3. Six is down here. And then, so 2 and 8. Is that right? I feel like that's right. Okay, and we have one, or we have box 7 complete. Right. So 2 has to be here. 5 again must be here. That's 1 or 7. 1 must be there. 7 therefore is there. Makes the 7. Box 9's finished. And that gives us 1 and 7 down here, looks like. Oh wait, that has to be 1. That has to be 7. It's non-consecutive. I love that because it makes it easy to, not easy, but it's one more clue, you know. Let's see, 2, 5, and 8. Not 2, not 8, so that's 5. It's 8, and that's 2. Okay, and then 3, 6, and 9. It feels like that is not 3, that is not 9, that must be 6. So then that's 9, and that's 3, and we have 3 boxes complete. We are moving right along. So 1 is up here somewhere. Let's see, 2. Okay, 3. 3 is going to be like this. And that means like this. Okay. That's not particularly helpful for the fours. Or the fives. I might actually need to look at these now. Let me take one more peek at this side of things. So this would be 4. Right, let's take a peek. So it is not 1 or 2 or 3. It could be 4. It is not 5. It might be 6. It is not 7. Okay. It might be 5 or 6 or 7. It is not 8. It can't be 9, so we'll have to start with 6 here. 6 or 7 cannot be 8 or 9. Five, six, seven. So this can't be 6. And that can't be 6. So 4. Think. Coffee. Oh, I see. 5, 4 goes there. Five, six, or seven, huh? I bet there's something I'm not seeing. Okay, let me do this one. It cannot be 1 or 2. It might be 3. It is not 4. It could be 5. 6 it is not. Or 7 it is not. Okay, so 4. Let's see, 1, 2. Could it be 3? Could be, yeah. Because it would start with 2. Cannot be 2. Could be 3. 4. 5. 6. Cannot be 7. Right. So it's 4, 5, 6, not 7 or 8. But not 9 either. That cannot be 3. So it's 4, 5, or 6. That cannot be 5. that cannot be 4. 4, 5, or 6 cannot be 5. Okay. Three is up here. Three is down there. Okay. So 4, it can't be any of these, and it can't be those. Does that mean it's this one? Feels like that's what it means. Okay. And then 4 goes here, and that makes that 4 because it's the only place a 4 can go. And our 4s are done. Yay! Well, that isn't where I expected that to go. I was just kind of poking around looking for the next thing. It's amazing what you see when you're not looking for it. Let's see, that's 5.9 goes there. Right, so8, 4, 6. So 6 could be here. And I think that means that cannot be 6. Therefore, that is 5 or 7. I feel like I should have finished these thermos already. But the non-consecutive doesn't apply. That could be 5 because it's not, you know, directly. So there's something else I should be seeing that I'm not seeing, I guess. Yeah, that could be 5. That could be 5. Which makes this a 5. And that then must be 8. Okay. So 1 and 9 is a pair, and, is it 6 and 7? I believe it is. It's also a pair, which, makes 8 and 9 a pair. Makes this a 6. Six. And I don't know yet. Be 1579, I think. See, 5 has to be here. One, 7, 9. 1 has to be here. And then the 7, 9 goes like so, and I don't have a way. Oh yes, I do. That's a pair, so that's 5. It's not gonna fix my 7, 9, but it's gonna fix something else. That's handy. Right. 1, 2, 3, see 5, so 3, 6, and 9. That is not 3, and it is not 6. Just like that, we have a row. Go ahead and fill in the 3. Really want to finish this, but one, 2, 7, 8, I think. One, 2. Could be 1. All right. 7 goes here. 1 goes here. 2 and 8. Think 8 is the problem. It can't be 8 though. See, that's going to be 2, and that is 7. That makes that a 2, not a 1. Oh, I can fix the 9 and the 7. 1, 2, see. 6, 7, 8. But I don't see a way to fix it just yet. All right, 9 over here. And the 1, the 8, the 9. Go ahead and do these quickly. And then get back to the problems. That's an 8. Couldn't be a 6 or a 7 because 6 and 7 is in the column already. So 6. 1. So, 1, 2, 3, 6, and 9, and 7. Ta-da! Level 11 complete. 4-star puzzle in 20 minutes, and that was my best time, so I need to practice this one a bit more. Thank you for watching. If you haven't yet, please remember to like and subscribe, leave a comment, and I will see you next time. Yeah.